In the last 3 years, you and your marketing team have presided over the worst sales slump in U.S. history. Why exactly should Mr. Ford listen to you?
Because we've been thinking wrong. Ferrari. Now they've won 4 out of the last 5 Le Mans. We need to think like Ferrari.
Ferrari makes fewer cars in a year than we make in a day. We spend more on toilet paper than they do on their entire output. You want us to think like them.
Enzo Ferrari will go down in history as the greatest car manufacturer of all time. Why? Is it because he built the most cars? No. It's because of what his cars mean. Victory. Ferrari wins at Le Mans. People, they want some of that victory. What if the Ford badge meant victory? And meant it where it counts, with the first group of 17-year-olds in history with money in their pockets.
This would take years, decades to test and develop a race team capable of taking out Ferrari.
Ferrari's bankrupt. Enzo has spent every lira he's got chasing perfection. You know something? He got there. But now he's broke.